I got this used 2013 RAV4 recently, and while giving it its first oil change, I made a discovery that could lead to catastrophic engine failure if left unaddressed, and I'm just so glad I caught it early. If you have a car that uses one of these oil filter housing designs, this is something you should be paying attention to. Now let's get this. And now the first oil change for this car. If you drive a Toyota or Lexus made between 2006 and 2018, chances are that you have one of these oil filter housing designs, which are found on engines like the 2GR or the 2AR as I have here. Now, once I get this housing off, I'm shocked to discover that the center tube of the oil filter housing is missing. And this is despite the service history for this car showing regular oil changes at both Toyota dealerships and oil lube shops. Center tubes are very critical to the structure and function of an oil filter. Besides helping return filtered oil into the engine, a missing center tube can lead to the collapse of the filter media, which will result in oil starvation, engine wear, and ultimately engine failure. I actually completed the oil change at the time without fitting the center tube. In that time, I limited driving of the car and went on a mission to replace the center tube. And so after a quick trip to a market that strips vehicles, I was back with the car. Once acquired, after a quick ultrasonic bath, we're good as new. I drained the oil filter housing and it comes off for a second time. I twist off the base of what's left of the center tube and fit the new tube. I twist that in place, replace the oil filter, and then go ahead to mount it back on the car. I thought to make this video because you may have a car that uses these kind of oil filter housing designs. Just make sure that the center tube doesn't get discarded with the old oil filter, which is what I think happened here. Also, if you don't change your oil yourself, you might want to verify that your center tube is still in place. Hope this was helpful. Do like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications if it has. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace!